Master Bruce. Stop, Master Bruce. Bruce, I will not in good conscience allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head, and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the predator.
You may be!
No, not may be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will not be my end, but it will be theirs.
Just waltz into the GCPD after everything that's happened there tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand. Enigma, where are you?
I'm right here. Well, figuratively speaking anyway. Disappointed I didn't choose to meet up in person?
What's this about? Thionis hire you to throw me off his trail?
Think of me as an information broker. I've got data handlers everywhere, feeding me all kinds of interesting stuff.
And you think this is going to destroy Gotham?
Oh, yes. See, bullet wounds and broken bones will eventually heal. But incriminating photos, videos, emails, that kind of damage can never be repaired. Tomorrow morning, when I release everything I've got, the city's going to collapse. Resignations, arrests, deaths. It'll be chaos in the streets, Batman. And there's not a thing you can do to stop me.
No key, no entry. I figured you'd try and get all caveman on my equipment. It's password protected, I'm afraid, with 10,000 volts of electricity. You've lost, Batman. Might as well head home and get some rest. With everyone's deepest, darkest secrets about to go on public display, I've got a feeling tomorrow's going to be a very busy day for you.
One way or another, I'm shutting you down.
Destroying all the network relays will let me access his server. It's the only way to stop him. Those must be the handlers he was talking about. I can use them to track down the extortion data he's been collecting.
And Black Mask ain't dead? Nope. And he ain't the one who killed him. Nope. And he ain't in control of his gang no more. Nope. And some new guy in town took his gang over and did all that stuff. Yep. And that's the guy who was trying to blow up the station? Yep.
I should try to use my new glue grenade to plug these pipes. Not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
Shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate. I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
I got moves Get him!
Shocking turn of events. Batman's giving up. You had a city to save. So what are you doing wasting time with me?
No one's helping me, Enigma. Did you ever consider maybe you're not as clever as you think?
Says the man who seems to have mistaken Christmas Eve for Halloween. In case you haven't noticed, I've got the entire city under surveillance, feeding me all of its dirty little secrets. And I did it all on your watch, oh great guardian of Gotham. So, what do you have to say to that?
I'm taking your network down.
Spoken like a true Neanderthal. Well, you can certainly try.
and I had such big plans for you.
I put everything I've got into this one. Throw yourself at it for a while if you must, but you're not dying. Not a chance.
I need to figure out a way to transfer that electricity to the fuse box inside the room. That'll open the door.
I bet steering that thing requires a whole lot of concentration. That poor door. You really should apologize. All right, you've made your point. So why don't we just agree to disagree and go our separate ways?
I don't think so.
What's wrong with you? It's not like I'm backing the bad guys here. Well, not usually.
You're invading people's privacy.
You got how many assassins running around out there, and you're lecturing me on selling personal information? Way to prioritize. You're going after Gotham Optics next? Or maybe some telemarketers? Ooh.
If that information gets into the wrong hands, people could get hurt because of you.
And people do get hurt because of you. So I assume you'll be handing yourself over to the police now? That's what I thought.